Okay, so now why don't you try to do the same thing? So I'm going to copy this, call it distribute inverse and reverse the direction. So instead of going from left to right, we're going to go from right to left. And it is your task to fill in this goal. And you can either do it if you have Agda installed yourself, or you can use AgdaPad to do it in the browser until we get you set up in the labs. Good luck. And you can get the file from the GitHub repository with this goal ready for you to fill in.